federal judge has completed the sentencing of former Atlanta Mayor Kasim Reed's chief of staff.
Got Katrina Taylor Parks will serve 21 months in prison for one count of conspiracy to commit bribery. Fox 5 I-Team was there 2 weeks ago when Taylor Parks collapsed in court during the sentencing. She was rushed to the hospital. She returned yesterday to finish the sentencing. Prosecutors say Taylor Parks accepted bribes and gifts from a vendor totaling about $15,000. That included a Louis Vuitton handbag, trips to Chicago, even a cruise to Mexico. Taylor Parks has to pay that all back to the city of Atlanta.